tell you. The Kree is core at the center of the world. Why would Richard go to such a place?
Hey now, take it easy. Once we hit the Archive of Wisdom, all will be revealed.
How are you doing, Sophie? You didn't seem like yourself when we saw Richard earlier. Is there anything you want to talk about?
I'm fine. Please don't worry about me. I wanted to stop Richard because we're friends.
Well, okay, if you say so.
Come, let's get back to the Amarcian Enclave.
Kurt, I wasted my life on half measures. But no more. I will fulfill your dying wish, I promise you.
If you don't mind me asking, how long ago was it that you and Kurt started the revolution?
It was approximately 20 years ago, and it wasn't just us. There was one more person involved in our plight as well.
Really?
Wait. Was it a girl?
Yes.
Okay, tell us everything about her.
Sharia?
It's hard to say. It was a really long time ago.
He has amnesia too?
Liar! I don't believe you for a second.
I've never seen her show such interest in another man's past. You good with this, Asbel?
Another man?
Thank you.
imagined that a place called the Archive of Wisdom would be more like a library.
Oh, we're chock full of wisdom around here. We just don't store it on paper.
Oh my gosh, I never actually thought I'd come here. I'm so excited!
Okay, let's see what we can learn about this Lestalia.
Hey, that looks like the machine where we saw Sophie's illusion.
Yeah, it's pretty much the same. Which means if I just twang this thingy here...
What is that? Is it real?
I can see right through it.
Okay, let me see. Lestalia... Got it! Okay, now let me just... Oh, that's crazy!
So the Lestalia really does exist, but it's different from Valkanus Creus.
How so?
Well, it's kind of like the basis for Valkanus. Eleth is created in the Lestalia, and then stored in Creus and Valkanus Creus. It also says that Valkanus exists to stabilize the Eleth produced by the Lestalia. Oh man, this is heavy!
There's something slightly... unnatural about the Lestalia and the Valkanus. It's like they were almost designed.
I was totally just thinking that, Sharia. Great minds think alike.
Okay, so that's what the Lestalia is. And Richard will go there next?
Oh yeah, in fact, I'm more sure of it now than ever. Richard didn't care about the Valkanus, he just wanted the Eleth.
What happens if he absorbs the Eleth from the Lestalia?
Well, since there would be no more Eleth, I think the world would just kinda... die.
That's crazy. I mean, that can't be what he's after. Could it?
If the Lestalia is at the core, we'll need a way underground. How do we get down there?
Let me check. Aw, bananas. Not again. The records are so darn old. Come on, you. Okay, there we go. Looks like there's an entrance at a place called World's Eye. It's not far from Warrior's Roost, actually.
Anything else useful?
Lambda.
Lambda?
There's that word again. What does it mean?
Looks like it's the name of someone who went after the Valkanus a long time ago, just like Richard is doing now. Oh wait, hold on. There's a poem or something here.
A poem?
The seed of destruction from Fodra falls to the land of three lights, sprouting its limbs to shroud the radiance. The savior of Fodra rises to wither the leaves of destruction, guarding the lights forevermore. Okay, so are we supposed to know what any of that means? Because I totally don't. Oh, crud. There's another blank spot here.
Seed of destruction. Fodra. Where have I heard that? Sophie, what's wrong? Are you okay? I can almost remember. But my head hurts. You need some fresh air. Come on, let's go outside. I'll take care of Sophie. You guys stay here and learn what you can.
Thanks, Sharia.
This information is just too fragmented. I can only read little bits and pieces. I might be able to repair it or whatever, but it'll probably take some time.
Do you know what happened to that Lambda guy after he attacked the Valkanus?
It looks like someone jumped in and saved the day. I found a little bit about how he was stopped by something called Protos Haste. I'm guessing the seed of destruction in the poem is that Lambda dude.
Which means Protos Hase would be...
the savior of Phaedra!
It makes sense. For some reason, Richard is trying to recreate the events from that poem.
I think we've learned enough. We should hurry to World's Eye.
Agreed. I'll be damned if I'm gonna let this world die.
We'll stop Richard this time. We have to.
You okay, Sophie? Does it still hurt?
Lambda. Seed of destruction. Savior from Phaedra. I can almost remember.
It's okay. Don't force it.
It feels like I have to remember, or something terrible will happen.
Something terrible?
But it's hard. I'm scared.
How are you, Sophie?
I'm fine now. I'm sorry.
We've decided to head for World's Eye.
Okay.
Don't push yourself if you're not feeling well.
No, you must take me with you, please.
Okay, but let us know if anything's wrong. We'll have to head back to Zavert first. We can catch a ship from there.
So much, I almost can't follow it anymore. Can someone please give me a recap?
King Richard's transformation has plunged our world into a spiral of disaster. This same story came up again in the information from the Hidden Amarcian Archive.
It seems that King Richard is behaving just like a creature known as Lambda, who went after the Valkanists long ago.
So if we knew why that happened, we could totally figure out what's going on now! But we don't.
There was another piece to the puzzle, right?
Yes, that would be Sophie.
World. This world is ravaged by war. We can restore it. We must.
So this Protos Hase stopped the Lambda disaster?
Yes. Why are you asking?
So if Richard is trying to wipe out all of the world's Eleth, just like this Lambda did, doesn't that mean that we'll need a Protos Hase on our side to defend against him?
Yes.
Do you think Richard knows that his actions are going to eradicate all life from our world?
What if he does?
Huh?
What if Richard does understand? What would you do?
Well, I guess I would have to... What could I do?